didn't seem to be effective when I actually caught it. God damn it! God damn it! Jump. Right before he shoots, so he shoots it high. Thank you. Now I am your master, insect. What, really? I thought I killed it. I thought that was just an insult. Roll sidearm. Really weak or something? I'm getting the impression that I probably won't be able to upgrade all of my weapons to full with the amount of blood metal it's going to give me. Okay, I can only use it twice, I guess. Infestation of alien life forms has made a vast nest around the Citadel's heat exchangers. There is no other route. You must pass through the hive. A plague wrought by my father's hand, no doubt. The indignities heaped upon my homeworld will be paid for in kind with blood. Wait, was that automatically activated? I didn't... hit five, right? I spent two for the... So this was automatically activated with no cost, I guess. This doesn't seem to have much of a point. I guess it could be more powerful for things that my melee doesn't insta-kill, but that's like most things I've encountered so far. I tell you what, I'm gonna upgrade this new pistol, but wait. I wanna see how good it is right now first. And does this get more spread shots again? No. Oh god, it needs four now? bad. It probably requires as much time to kill something as the wolf thing. Okay. Like nothing. Sometimes it might be about what comes ahead, though. Dude, still, I could probably rush through that, even if this is like a boss right up ahead. The membrane is the entrance to the hive interior. How do I open it? The membrane reacts to the pheromones of high-ranking hive residents. Attract and kill a hive soldier, then drench yourself in its blood. Sounds disgusting. Yes, I imagine the experience will be nauseating. It's a door? This is pretty annoying. Oh, that's what that's for. You said this uses up a lot of shield, but I disagree. It does not use that much shield. Thank you. What? Where am I supposed to go? Well, I didn't expect that to be down there. Thought I was exploring! Thought I was dying. Just don't jump out of it early and it'll work every time. Dude, I'm gonna say yeah. Cause I think it's like a boss. This gives me boss vibes right here. This, the way their screen won't scroll. Therion, these gliding worms appear relatively docile. Maybe you could hitch a ride on one. That's not a boss. Oh, I thought it'd be like on top of it. So, despite being back two checkpoints... Oh, wait, no, and I did checkpoint it this way. Okay. I was gonna ask if I'd still have the shit I collected. Of course I do, there's only one checkpoint. That's just like a shield. Deal with those guys with the missile.